Akshay, last time when we met from the National Indian Students and Alumni Union, our team had come and seen you. It was at Padman time.
Okay.
And we were discussing the issue of sanitation and toilets in India. Today we're back to discussing India, but on a sports front.
Right.
So tell me what Gold. Gold is the name of the film. What is it all about?
What is it all about? It is the India's first gold, Olympic gold medal when they won, when British left us in 1947. And we won our first gold medal as independent, free independent India.
Right.
So in hockey, that was a huge thing for us because we've been ruled by the British for so many years, for 200 years.
Mm-hmm.
And to come up with the setting up a whole team in 1 year.
In 1 year.
In 1 year.
Okay.
And even training them.
Right.
And bringing them all together. And then going in an Olympic where all the Germans, the British, every country is taking part, and then come out as winner was a huge thing at that time.
I can imagine.
So I thought this whole story was very interesting to tell, and so that's why I did it.
Okay.
And that is what gold is all about.
Sure. And so this is, are you talking about partition? Is there an undertone around, you know, the whole partition?
Well,
independence?
That is a part of it. That is a part of it. It's not the only thing. It is, that's a little part of it.
Mm-hmm.
But what problems you face? Because this is, hockey is not a one-person sport.
Absolutely.
It is a team. Then you have a team problem also.
Mm-hmm.
Then you have the government problem. Then you have the partition, as you said. Then you have so many other problems going through. And it was not an easy task.
Mm-hmm.
And there was this guy, who's a Bengali guy, who was actually in 1936 a manager also, manager's assistant.
Within hockey.
For hockey when we were playing for British India.
Right.
And his only thing was to make a team and win a gold. And he was a drunkard guy, by the way.
Right.
And how this happened, and I have his photographs, I have seen him, and how. So it was a fantastic story. I thought I would love to play. And I had never done a film on sports.
Right.
And I've done film like Khiladis and all, which is supposed to be a player, but never a sports film. So this was a film which I think I was bored with the kind of what kind of a story this is, and it's a very inspiring story. It's a story which I would love the youth to know about, and that's it. That's why I did it.
And obviously, in a nation like ours, where we're obsessed with cricket for the right reasons, because it does us lots of good, there are sports like hockey, which many would say consider our national sport. There are other sports like football, like, you know, all sorts of things that we perhaps don't pay so much effort to. So has that been touched in any shape or form in the movie, or is there any thinking there that it should possibly generate more interest in people to come on and play sports or diversify?
See, it's not about play any sports.
Mm.
It doesn't matter whatever sports you play. But there's certain things which this film teaches you. It inspires you. And it doesn't touch that what you were saying, the cricket part or any football part. It doesn't touch all the. It's just a film. It's just a story, and that's it.
Mm-hmm.
So, what was your second question?
My question is: does it? Do you aim somewhere when people are seeing this film that they'll start thinking of other sports like hockey and how much focus could be on those sports, on other elements of any sport it may be, other than just cricket, which is typically the focus of our country. Obviously, wrestling has become, you know, it's become
Kabaddi
before
has
now.
Become big.
Kabaddi, yeah, that's absolutely.
Kabaddi has
yeah.
become big.
Yeah.
So, no, this only focus on hockey only, that's it.
मैं what I'm trying to say, and this is where my Punjabi comes really funny. मैं कहना चाहती हूँ कि how is it? Do you think कि इस फिल्म को देखके people will have some sort of desire to play hockey more as a sport or consider sports other than cricket?
No, you can just play hockey only, that's more than number. Or it doesn't matter, any, just play any sports. Mm. It is just a sports film.
Sure.
It's nothing only concentrating only on hockey.
Mm.
But this is just an inspiring story, and I just want the youth to get inspired through it.
Mm.
To play any sport, it doesn't matter. Even if you want to play cricket, it doesn't matter.
Mm.
But this was an inspiring story, that's why I did it, that's it.
And speaking of stories that inspire you, so you are like the activist, come actor, come khiladi, come superstar. What is it that strikes you when you look at all these scripts that must come your way?
Hmm.
Okay, but this is the story I want to do, or this is the way I want to tell the story. Is there a particular theme? Is there a, or are you just...
No, I'm just going randomly. I just go here, there, just whatever comes in my way, 5 minutes. Like, I'm doing a house full four now.
Hmm.
Whatever you said, the activist and this real film or anything, there's nothing like that. If I tell you the story, which I can't, you will say, what kind of a story is this? But that is how it is. I love to do... See, when I joined this industry for 15 years, I was given an image of just doing action.
Hmm.
I was an action hero. Action hero. Nobody would come to me for comedy, nobody would come to me for romance or anything. They would only come, if there's an action movie, they would come to me. And I was bored of doing action. I wanted to do different kind of films. And then one day I got one comedy film called Hera Fairy.
Yes.
Then I got Dhadkan. Mm. Then slowly I started getting. And I realized that I don't want to get into this image thing. I'm very happy when a journalist or a media asks me that you have all different kind of images.
Mm-hmm.
You never stuck to one image.
And now you're a Bengali.
So I just, it is completely different from what I have played in a toiletic Prem Katha or a Padman or Airlift or Rustam, where I play a Parsi guy. So everything is, nothing has to be the same doing it. Everything has to keep on different.
Absolutely. And so Akshay, where, you know, in terms of where you're going now with your career,
right.
What is there a strategy? Is there a vision for where Akshay Kumar would like to take his journey further? You've done all genres now. You've done...
No, I've not films. Done all
you
genres.
Haven't
just
horror?
Stop making me like I'm finished.
No, I'm
abhi
just
khatam ho gaya. Aapne sare genre kar liye. To kahan? The question doesn't say that.
No, no, I say what?
You
what
have
next?
Finished all the genres. Now where are you going? Commit suicide now.
No, don't commit suicide. Saath mein bahut aur suicides ho jayenge.
Hale bahut kuch karna hai. Hale te matlab when you go deeper and deeper and you realize the kind of different kind of scripts which comes to you, it is beautiful. Like I'm doing a film called Kesari, which is a different film for me.
Mm-hmm.
I'm doing a film called Robo 2.0.
Yes.
It is completely different. So there are many genres. It's, I, as you rightly said, I am going to do a horror film also now.
Wow.
And then next year I want to start a film which is a complete horror film.
And that's not something we're very good at in India.
India?
Yeah.
Well.
So hopefully that will change.
But I have to have a horror comedy because that is the genre which I love, which I tried once and I was successful, called Bhool Bhulaiyaa.